Okay, so you need some of this, and some of this, and some of that, and one of these, and we're gonna make some Swiss steak in the crock of shit pot. Stand by. No idea how to shoot this. My arm's always gonna be in the way. Okay, so we're gonna get our steak. And this is, what do they call this? This is beef inside blade steak, boneless simmering steak, which is basically a roast cut sideways. So we're gonna slice it, you know, into serving pieces here, like in half. Just rip it apart, doesn't matter. It's all gonna get gooched into the pot. Okay, that's that one. Into the pot she goes. Next. Got a little Luke and Apostles in the background. I don't know if you can hear that. I don't give a shit either. So, yeah. This is gonna be good. This is gonna be good. Come on, baby. Wink, 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 wink. Okay, so we threw that in there. Now we're gonna get some salt. Now we're actually gonna wipe our hands off. And then we're gonna get some salt and pepper. I'm gonna salt and pepper the hell out of that. And, you won't believe it, but where the hell is it? You guys have sent me so many spices and stuff, it's just like out of control. Do I need to open a new one? No, come on. I can't find it. Okay, I gotta pause. Okay, so if you're a vegetarian, get out of here right now. So there's the steak in all its glory, cut into strips that would feed a human. And what else am I looking for? Okay, I'm sorry, I gotta stop again. Okay, we're putting some in. Mr. Cavendish, why has it got so dark all of a sudden here? What happened here? I need more light. Hold on. I'm sorry. I apologize for my ridiculous behavior. Okay. So here we have it. Mr. Cavendish. It's a brand new one, so I got to figure out how to splice it open. Should be easy, but it never is. Since 9-1-1, nothing opens up easily anymore. Well, you know, like, how do I get that little turd out of there? Like, this is the part that kills me. Ah, you piece of shit. Okay. So, some Cavendish. Don't be scared. Dump it in. It's good stuff. Pepper. Lots of pepper. And there's really enough salt in the Cavendish, you don't need to add any, but it ain't gonna kill me. Well, it will kill me, but now next. Actually, no, this isn't next. This is next. I need to cut that up. Cutting board. Onion. Sliced thinly. Try not to cry. You know. Try not to cry over my bad jokes. God, it's time to go to bed. What a long day. Okay, so. Come on. I'm already crying and I haven't even peeled off the outer exoskeleton. Please cooperate. Now I got frickin' onion juice all over me. I'm gonna smell like an onion. The wife won't like me. Oh God. No, this has got to stop. Who said they like the cooking videos? This is the hard labor. Look at that little piece of onion. It's going in. Okay, so we're going to slice this really thin. And we're going to deposit it into the crock pot with the wonderful blade steak that I have procured from the Freshco store. No one gives a shit. Just cut this stuff, Dave, and get it over with. Try to cut your hands off. Keep in mind, you know, it's almost 11 p.m. at night. I'm getting this ready now so that I can get up at 7 a.m. and actually turn the stupid thing on so that it's going to cook all day, because that's what it takes to cook this shitty, you know, cowhide saddle of a piece of steak. Okay, so cutting, cut, cut, cut. Okay, so I've cried enough and we've sent the onion all over inside this pot on top the steak. All right, next, the big can of tomatoes. Just so you know, I'm crying like a baby after cutting that onion. God damn, why did I do that? So next we'll use this fancy can opener that no human knows how to operate, but it's pretty cool the way it works because it actually undoes the seal that the can has on the top. And once you go around, then you take it off and it's got this little thing that grabs. And then you go like that. Oh, and you try not to drop it in your soup. I did it. Toot, 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 toot. Okay, so the tomatoes go in the crock pot. Look at my gut. That is just disgusting. I'm done making videos. That's it. I'm too fat. Okay, so that's all in the pot. And now we're going to put the lid on and we're going to wake up at 7 a.m. and turn it on so that it cooks 8 to 10 hours. I'm not even going to plug it in right now. So we'll just time lapse 8 to 10 hours from now and I'll show you guys what happens. Cheers, folks. Stay tuned for the rest of this nonsense. We're having some little red potatoes with the Swiss steak. Woo! Oh, it steamed my lens. This is like a special effect. Come on, unsteam. Here it comes. This lid's getting hot to hold on to. But there it is, and I tried to reach inside and check out the steak, and it just fell into pieces. Excellent stuff. You don't have to be. You can speak. You can be a voiceover, Ma.
You want to do this first before I...
What am I doing? I'm doing it. You're in it. You're on it. Speak to me, lover.
Okay. tell you that your dinner sucks then.
Okay, thank you. Good night. Was it as nice as this?
Honey, it's never as nice as your meal.
You funny. You funny.